All right, guys, I'm back. So I have just mixed up my first batch of the new resin, which hopefully will not explode on me like the last one did. That was so weird. By the way, if anybody who works with resin a lot knows what the hell just happened, like why did my resin completely cure within like 3 minutes of mixing? Usually it's got like a 45 minute window of opportunity to work with it. I would really appreciate your feedback. And could it be because I heated the resin up in warm water without giving it time to cool back down? That's the only thing I can think of that I might have done differently from every other mix that I've done with that resin. Like, was it already in an agitated state from being in the warm water? And it just, that made it easier for it to mix. All right, so once again, adding a tiny little layer here to even this out. Okay. Okay, those are good. All right, I am going to add my resin to this now. And hope that everything goes well. Okay, and now I'm just going to add the glitter. Give that another quick mix. Sorry, another gentle, even mix. Okay, we add that here. wipe down the outside of that bottle so I don't get those drips hardening. Okay, and again, I'm going to let that cure at an angle. Okay. Let me grab a little poker and see if I can get rid of some of those bubbles real quick. Okay. I think we're good for this session. All right. See you guys later.